Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're at AnimeCon 2021 Queen City version DLC or whatever. And yo, we were gonna park in here. It's like packed as fuck. There's literally like every parking space in that building is completely packed. Look at this shit like bent. Yeah, I literally like had to dip out of there because the only parking space was like all the way up there. But we're good now. So, oh shit, I forgot the shirt on top of the car. Hold on, we're about to meet Adonis and give him like this t-shirt. Oh, we're about to meet Adonis and give him this shirt and shit. And then,
and I'm out in LA with the fashion ting, whoa, yeah. You give her a ring, you give
Let's go crazy.
Like I said, it's deep as fuck. Also, sorry for not like dropping content recently. We've got super busy, hella shows, hella pop-ups, et cetera, which means we've been having to make hella shit. And I wasn't really fucking with chilling rain like that either. So more content on the way. We're about to go drop off this shirt for Adonis. Let me show you how deep this line is real quick. All right, that's like the start of the line. It keeps going. It wraps around like all the way around the fucking building to include cars that are still pulling in. Yeah, I don't know if I want to get in the line because I'm hungry as fuck. But we're gonna do what we're gonna do, and you're gonna see it. Fuck it. Okay, so he just got the merch pack. He's turning in anyway. Okay, merch pack delivered. Now we scope the block before we get in that long ass line. We out here with the IV. Okay, so we found this little cafe instead of walking down the street in this fucking heat, and we're gonna try to. It's a social club team. Get me. Little menu. Did a little ivy. Restaurant was fucking stupid. Like, it took like 30 minutes for anyone to even come talk to us. So we got these lines. We're about to go to this pizza place. I just ate shit in front of everybody. Yo, I really just ate shit in front of everybody. That shit is crazy.
Because
I was trying to like GPS and drive, but I hit the brakes stupid hard going stupid fast and legit just like just fucking jackass fucking like, the style of the fall was so comical, but I mean it was hard too at the same time. It was a hard fall. Like,
it was hard.
If this was a skateboard, it would have looked a lot cooler probably.
Yeah,
but we still out here, we still alive, we're about to get some food.
Yeah, like I said, we left that other restaurant or cafe and we came to something way better. Just look at that difference. We almost ate flipping chicken tenders. Like, how stupid would that have been?
Thankfully for us, this is the line if you don't have proof of vaccination. We do have proof, and fuck this line. I'm front row shorty, so let's go.
We went to Bari. We waiting on range.
Line's still long. Like I said, we're about to get into the vaccinated line. I found somebody's cigarettes yesterday. Usually I wouldn't smoke cigarettes, I'm fine, but fucking vaccinated, whatever. Hopefully protects against everything in the world.
Facts.
We're about to tear this shit up. It looks fun as fuck. Alright, we found the brain.
Oh you
Big content.
Oh shit, my bad. We are semi in this bitch. She forgot to take a picture of her vax card, so now we're waiting yet again. But it's popping and shit, it's popping.
Alright, so we are in this bitch finally, and it's stupid deep. Oh, don't tell me they have food in here. Oh my god. That would have been clutch. But we did have Zoe's. Zoe's was good as fuck. Quick walk through the vendor spot. They got cool shit already. Super cool shit. Sailor Moon shit. It's pretty deep. I'm gonna just give you a quick walk through. We found the holy grail of cards. I like these little sitting figures. Those are cool. Those are cool.
Still deep, as per usual. Found the best sleeves in existence. Found the Ivy ones.
Yeah, we found the mother load. Ooh. Ooh. Damn. Yeah.
Y'all wouldn't believe me if I told you, so I had to show you. Not the Frieza body pillow. The Piccolo. We might wake up to that Piccolo. So there's somebody from Neo Genesis Evangelion here. This is the fucking line, though. I don't know. We might have to skip out on that.
My homies told me it was a game room. I didn't know it was a game room like this. This is fucking hard.
Right, at this point, I'm just starting handing out my own stickers and merch.
Man, this is Cypher.
Yeah, you gotta jump in when you need to jump in.
Can you see them carrying?
Go ahead.
You gotta take the picture.
I know.
Right. They were like, I guess I'll take some photos.
No, it was literally people still coming.
We are in the ship waiting for Crimson Sunshine, Crimson Apple, whatever. Crimson Asshole to appear. And yo, I don't know, these lights are fucking tripping me out because you already know where we are. I don't know how much longer we got. I feel like, yeah, like if this is how it is going to space, sign me. I'm just gonna die on Earth, bro. I'm just like I ain't sitting on there like that long, bro. Bro, life is OD, bro. Yo, help! No, I'm playing. Let me stop. I'm OD. We are on the way to see Titanium Banana, or Crimson Apple, my bad. It's deep as fuck out here. This is crazy. This is what unorganization looks like. I don't know if we're in line or what. This is a mass of people.
We are in some kind of third line now. We've left the room. Look how long that fucking line is. Like, this is getting crazy. I don't even know what I'm in line for anymore.
We finally made it into some kind of, like, this is, it's gonna happen. We're here. Now we just wait for them to perform.
What's up, Queen City?
We had to get outside, honestly. We had to go outside for like 2 hours and just let that shit die down. But this is what's going on now. Okay, we found the lounge and it's kind of lit. I mean, it's kind of bright over here where I'm at, but over there is cool. And yeah, there's another line just to get drinks when you could just go to the bar. So dance floor lit. We found the coral. So this is the list of random assorted drinks. That shit's pretty funny. Alright, this is the QC After Dark thing. I don't know. It's 18 plus. We'll go see what it is. That's why I guess it's dark as fuck in here. I don't know. They're playing some Taco Bell music and they got stripper poles out. So hold up. Let me show you guys. I mean, it looks like it's about to go the fuck down. They got a fucking, like, trapeze. I don't know what you call that shit.
The gauntlet. The ladder. Oh. Is this the wrestling thing or is this the after dark? Hold on. I will let you guys know, like, it's gonna go down. I don't know. There was a long ass line, but you know us, we got a drink. Cut the line. And this time we're sitting in the back.
For that we can stand up and act a fucking fool. It's gonna be lit as fuck. I got you.
Yo, and they said Charlotte wasn't part of the South.
Then what the fuck is this?
Oh, it's going down.
Cinematographers, so if you are not those people and I see a flash, I will come find you.
All right, so this all right. The videos,
yeah. I told you where I'm from. French Quarter, baby. Like, I will find you.
Oh, shit. Okay? Oh, fuck.
All right. So now, photography and videography, if you are not an official person.
Man, sit your ass down.
Takes us, I guess.
We're like on the 18th floor. Oh shit, don't look at that. But yo, there's hella free art.
Yeah, we're gonna go down 18 flights of stairs.
18 flights of stairs.
The elevator was mad haunted. I wish I could have caught that on camera. Yeah. But yeah, we ain't trusting it.
Yeah, Stairmaster. Mwah. You know, if you guys would have seen what we were seeing, that elevator was haunted, you would have felt it. You would have known it was haunted.
This one opens out of all three. That one is fucking haunted.
Yeah.
There was literally people on that shit. That's why we took the stairs. But if that one opens, we're going back down the stairs. It could be any of these.
And watch it be the one that's haunted.
I don't know if you guys saw the cocky gray fit. You know what I'm
saying? Back at it. Unfortunately for us, that was the haunted elevator that opened. So you're getting a whole type of, you're getting a whole lot of love with this shit. You're getting a haunted hotel, you're getting anime car, you're getting everything. I wish I would have like, we kind of got a food vlog too.
True.
You got Pokemon, you know what I'm saying? I wish it would have been a normal elevator though. If it was a normal one, we would have been straight.
Somehow we got to the second floor. This fucking haunted elevator keeps opening. There's no way out of all these elevators. I've seen people keep getting on this one, and how is it possible?
What the heck?
Unfortunately, it was the haunted one.